Hello students, in this lesson we will know about control and coordination, and here in this video we will see hormones in animals. So first of all we will know about endocrine system. This system is operated by chemical messenger called hormones, which are secreted by endocrine glands. It may be quick acting or acting with a lag period. It is not very quick, but it is long lasting. Now we will know what are hormones. Hormones are non-nutrient chemical substances that are produced in trace amounts by the endocrine glands and act as intercellular messengers. It is secreted by living glandular endocrine cells and some other tissues or cells. So, here in this video, we will see hormones of hypothalamus. In this table, here is given neurohormones that are hormones of hypothalamus and also their physiological effects. Thyroid stimulating hormone, that is TSH, increases thyroid stimulating hormone secretion from adenohypophysis of pituitary gland, while adrenocorticotropic hormone releasing factor, that is ACTHRF, increase ACTH secretion from adenohypophysis of pituitary gland, and somatotropic hormone release factor STHRF increase growth hormone or STH secretion from adenohypophysis of pituitary gland, while the growth inhibiting hormone, or we can say somatostatin, decrease growth hormone or STH secretion from adenohypophysis. Gonadotropic hormone release factor, that is GTH, is further of two types: follicular stimulating hormone release factor, that is FSHRF, and luteinizing hormone release factor, that is LHRH. So follicular stimulating hormone release factor increase FSH secretion from adenohypophysis, while luteinizing hormone release factor increase LH secretion from adenohypophysis. So these are the hormones of hypothalamus, and in the next videos we will continue this topic, but we'll discuss other hormones.